Hello there, wormlings. Black Dragon King here, and welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. Sorry for the late upload tonight. Kind of not feeling well. Been fighting off a cold for the past couple of days. So, yeah, sorry about it. I didn't get to recording it until this morning. So, and I spent all day editing, and it just got past my normal upload date or upload time for, you know, when I normally upload at 8 p.m. Anyway, we're here at Broken Ore Grotto because last time we, at least for Amriel, last time we were betrayed by Deja and Jaree'Ra, and well, we learned that they were gonna stiff us and kill us, but we found out we killed Deja, and we found out where everyone's hiding. So let's go get our treasure. We're gonna kill these people, these bandits, on our way through. I know you're up here. I know for a fact I got him. Heard him die. Did he fall or did he stay on the top there? I think he stayed up top. We'll collect the stuff on the way out. For now, we're going to make our way through the cave here. Find Jaree'Ra. Got another guy over there. I don't know if you guys can see him, but I can. Heal you. Archery went to 49. Perfect. Cool. See anyone over here, anyone else at least. Let's go through here. Back here. No, that's the poopy room. But there is an enemy right there. Shoot him in the head. Shoot him in the heart. Very quiet. Gained another level. Cool. Magicka, why not? Collect this stuff in here because I want to come back on the other side. Huh. black blood tattoo. Why can't we have that one? That one's cool. What else we got? I think that's all that we got in this room here. Looks like it. Yep. All right. Moving on. Some potions in here. Potions and a poison. Got some good stuff there. That'll be for sale. Or stuff I sell later. Potions. And coins. Cool. Big torch too. Because we're going to need those later when it gets dark out. Copper Orbane or Corundum. We don't have a pickaxe? Huh. Thought we did. Oh. Well, I'll have to get this on the way out then. I might go back to the front to see if I can find a pickaxe somewhere. Kill him. Very sneaky. We'll deal with those guys over there later when we get there. Well, we got some ore veins, I know. Iron right there. And I want to find a pickaxe. I thought I had one. I might be thinking about my other character. Torches that I forgot to pick up. Goes down into the water. You could, if you wanted to, go down any one of these staircases along the way and just sneak through by swimming through all the way to the end and then work your way out. But I don't want to do that. Bear pelts. Useful. What's our carry capacity like? Getting kind of full. Let's just check down here real quick. May have Sophia hold on to some of my stuff so I'm not over encumbered as well. Potions, without apples. Okay. Anything over there? See anything over there?
I bet you have explored a few damp, dark caves in your time. What? I bring me anything. I also like
ingredients. God dang it, my alarm's always going off. I don't know why. Why it goes off every time I try to record? I don't know. Maybe I just have a habit of recording at the same time every day. Hey, Kitty. All right. Loot him. All right. Sophia, you're gonna start carrying some stuff.
Is it because you're scared what I might do with it?
Yes, I am scared of what you might do with it. I ever hold some of this stuff. The ingredients too. Why not? Shut up, Bone. I'm having an intimate conversation with a an inventory here, so. Alright. Just hold the stuff. Apparently she's got a much larger inventory space carrying capacity than any other person. So.
Yes, let's go.
Let's go up here. Maybe I can find one up here. A lot of cheese. Take the horker meat, though. Probably have to find one at the very end of this place. Bunch of wine. I don't like wine. Potions. Ooh. Reverent battle axe. I don't have that enchantment yet. Alright, so I didn't find any pickaxes here. Gonna have to see if I find one at a later point in the cave. At the end there. Alright. Bring the bridge down. Alright, I see one right there. Kill you. Huh?
Is someone there?
Sneaking
Darn it. Why do you have to go in the water? Wait, wait. I like that. Ow. I think that's all of them, even Jaree'Ra. What you get for betraying me? Should have just given me my cut, you know? Now he's dead. No honor amongst thieves, I guess. I want to sit in a chair. I want to loot him. Thank you. Alright. Let's see. Good. I don't actually have to go in the water to loot that guy. Alright. Sophia, you did hold more stuff.
You don't trust me.
No, I don't trust you.
Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me.
Good for now. Let's loot this place. Let's go downstairs. Alrighty, time to go up.
I would watch out if I were you.
You got some salt.
I once went to a cave. Nearly got hit by a giant rock falling from the sky.
This is a lot of loot grabbing today, viewers. Loot grabbing and killing. I don't think you mind the killing part.
From the ceiling.
All right. Thank you. You probably still hear my sniffling, viewers. I'm sorry about it. Can't help being sick. I only get sick like once or twice a year, though, so. That should be better in like a week. At least, hopefully, I should be better in about a week. But anyway, I've been drinking, so my ability to give a fuck has been alcoholically suppressed. Let's go up here. See what we got up here. I know we got a torch up here. And dead guys. But yeah, we are cleared out of enemies in this cave, so we don't have to worry about being sneaky anymore. Because there's no one to be sneaky against. So, they're all dead. We've got some stuff over here. Iron gear. Ooh. That increased our smithing. I like it. I'll go for it. Been down there already. Alright. Time to go in and find our treasure. I didn't want the pot. Get some more health. Why not? What can we update right now? Speech and combination and investor. I like that. Lockpicking. Novice locks. Or pickpocketing and lockpicking. Okay. Sneaking. Get another sneak point. Light armor. Get another of that. Arrows. Archery. I'm good with that. Leather strips, books. Ooh, and a helmet. I'll take that. Traitor soul gem. Nice. That's the light from the forge, right? I think I got all the torches. I want to collect all the torches as I can, because, like I said, they do run out if you use them, and we're going to need them to see at night. Ogar's journal, I'll read that later. Disease potion ingredients. I didn't want the wine. I'll sell it later though. Whatever. We'll check the ice runner chest in a second once we loot this up here. Take all that stuff. Sophia, hold on to more stuff.
Are you saying you don't trust me? Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me.
think she's like an infinite storage unit as well. I can't say for sure, but she certainly seems like it. Alright. Now let's loot our chest and get our rewards here. We've got gold, lockpicks, ruby, conjure familiar. Do I have that already? I don't know. Circlet of minor archery. Nice. Even though my hood does better anyway. I think that's it. Let's see if I can use that spell tome there. Yes, sweet. Now I can conjure a familiar. Not really one for magic on this character, but more light armor and light armor, archery, and one-handed, but you know, eventually I might go get other stuff, but not find any pickaxes whatsoever. Unfortunate. Oh well. Only a bit of corundum and iron. It's not like it's anything really rare. Most common smithing materials. Don't worry about them. There is one other thing I'd like to do today, if I have enough time for it. But let's get out of here first. Ow, sunlight. How'd the horse die? Okay. Well then. Alright. Now, map. Get rid of this. Go back to Solitude. Blue Palace. What? What enemies? Don't tell me there's one fucking slaughterfish around here. Biggest troll creature of Skyrim. Frickin' slaughterfish. Wanna fast travel? Screw you!
Do you have something to
say? I don't wanna talk to Sophia right now. I want these. Far enough away yet? Yes. Take a sip of Coca-Cola. I don't know if it's good for you while you're sick, but still tastes good to me. I don't want to wait. There we go. Go up to Proudspire here. And I will get rid of stuff and yeah, I'm just gonna drop some stuff off here and go sell stuff at the blacksmith. And I'll meet you up when it's done. I'll meet you over by the blacksmith. Alright, wormlings, I'm back. I dumped off some of the stuff at my house. and sold all the other useless equipment that I have, or stuff that I had, to the blacksmith there. Now, if you remember, in the last episode, or the episode before that, we had a robe, hooded robe lady run up to us and give us a key. Now, and told us to, or got a note from her saying to check out the Temple of the Divines. So let's do it.
You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance?
If you come over here to the quest marker, we get the Chrysamere Reliquary. Read about Chrysamere. And the image kind of fucked up, but whatever. Paladin's Blade is an ancient claymore with offensive capabilities. Surpassed only by its own defenses, it lends the wielder health, protects him or her from fire, and reflects any spells cast against the wielder back to the caster. Seldom has Chrysamere been wielded by any bladesman for any length of time, for it chooses not to favor one champion. Fabled two-handed sword, Chrysamere has enticed many a daring adventurer, but only the most fearless and valorous, thank you, champions can hope to ever wield it. The sword first surfaced in modern history when the mysterious champion, who later defeated Gaegar Thorn, discovered it in elsewhere in 3E 399. It soon disappeared until a noble order of knights uncovered it again in Daggerfall in 3E 405. The 3E means third era, by the way. Again, the sword was lost, and the Nerevarine finally claimed it in Third Age 427. By defeating an evil sorcerer, it was later was sold to us in Mournhold, where it could be viewed until the Red Mountain erupted in the Fourth Era. In the Fourth Era, Year 5. The museum was used as shelter for refugees, and most of the artifacts went missing. Close inspection of Chrysamere, however, reveals that it must be ancient and have traveled far beyond the borders of Tamriel, with some scholars even supporting theories of dimensional travel. The metal is of no known origin, and the writing on the hilt cannot be deciphered. Divination magic reveals little other than names Chrysamere, Chrysomere, and Chrysomere. Without doubt, however, are the offensive and defensive capabilities of this wondrous weapon. The razor-sharp blade easily slices through the thickest hides and armors, while its enchantments ensure the wielder remains in fighting shape. Legends tell of owners who would miraculously heal after grievous wounds, even regenerating lost for time. Fire and heat seem to affect the wielder little, if at all, and most impressive seems to be able to reflect detrimental spells cast at the owner. All of these abilities make Chrysamere a highly sought-after weapon, but alas, it has once again disappeared. Recent rumors suggest that it has resurfaced in Skyrim. Though, if that is true, it surely won't stay in one place for long. All right, so looks like we're gonna find this sword. Sounds good to me. What do we got over here? Lavender, death bell, look. Search cupboard. Take the gold, leave the mat. Warrior. Blocking increased, cool. That stuff, take still berries, rubies, Cool. Holding it. Cool. A lot of good stuff here. Silver. Gold. Steel. I like that. Alright. Flame Chrysamere. Shall we pull it? As you approach the sword, you can feel odd tingling sensation crawl up your spine. Butterflies flutter around everywhere, oddly not settling down on the weapon, which seems to actually sit rather loose in the rock. You can shake the feeling that something is odd. You want to pull Chrysamere from the rock. Yes! Uh-oh. This could be bad. Alright, and when we pull the sword, where the hell are we? I have no idea. But I do know we're having some Shoras spit at us. Fucking hell. Some rocks. Got some other stuff over here. Ultimate healing, might need that. Someone clearly tried to come in here before we did and didn't get very far, apparently. There's gold ore, but we don't have a pickaxe still. And it's still daylight, so we're gonna wait. And it's PM, so we're gonna wait until 9 PM so we can start getting our vampire healing back. I don't know where we are. I like the atmosphere. I don't like the enemies. And we got a bunch of flame Atronachs here too. Shit. But luckily, my archery skill is pretty damn powerful. Alrighty, let's loot these corpses. Fire salts.
Have you ever tried shouting inside a large
cave? Oh, we got dragon tongue flowers.
I once had a whole conversation with myself inside a cave. When I said hello, my voice would say hello back. The conversation did get a bit repetitive after a while, though.
That's called an echo, Sophia. I see these things. These things can get very annoying, especially when they die. Especially to someone who's weak against fire. This all the fire elementals anyway. Well, flame Antronox might as well be fire elementals. A lot of dragon's tongue here. Got all those. Collect all these flowers. Good ingredients. See from up here. I don't see any. There's one. There's one. I heard that. Whoa! Are you shooting fire at me?
Have you ever tried living in a cave? I have.
Well, it explains why there's a whole bunch of fire astronauts, flame astronauts here. There's a fucking volcanic cavern. That explains a lot, actually.
And unlike tents, you can give it a few homely touches.
I think we can walk on this stuff. On the obsidian there. Exploded cave done. Claim your prize. Okay. What the? Okay. Kill that dragon priest before he has a chance to do anything. Roger Cardigan. Okay. Yes, Sophia, you beat her butt. Alright, she has some good stuff. Take it all, why not? Dragon priest. Okay. Why do I not have my pickaxe? Well, see what they got here. A lot of good stuff. Ooh. Treasure hoard out the buttocks. Why can't we pick up all these coins? Get out of the way.
Breathe again.
Hadric armor, big coin pouches. Lot of coin. I like it. Ebony battle axe. A lot of good stuff. Yeah. Let's have Sophia hold on to some stuff.
Yes, I'm li- Huh. You're no fun.
We'll sort through all this later. Just need to get it out of my inventory right now. All right.
Time to move, I guess.
Anything else? Because I think we'll be leaving here if we pick up the sword. So I just want to check other stuff. There's gold ore, but yet again, I still don't have... Yeah. I think I checked around here. But yeah, I still don't have a pickaxe. Gold ore is not bad. I can get the transmute spell later. And then I'll be able to change iron into that. Anyway, let's take Chris.
All right, viewers, I just had to take a quick pause break there. We might have a problem with this. Yeah, we do. But we got him. Two arrows. All we had to do was get up on the ridge here. Because if I took that flame blast to the face, I would have died. But, all right. Friends, guys. Okay. Dragon skull. Ooh, nice. Sophia, you're gonna hold on to
some
stuff.
Was there something you wanted? Is it because you're scared what I might do with it?
Especially all that heavy shit. Alright, that should be enough to get out of here. Dragon soul absorbed.
Have you ever tried living in a cave? I have. It's not the most comfortable.
Activate pedestal. You won't we go back. And we now have Chrysamere. Lends a way to health to protect him or her from fire. Reflect spells while blocking. Cool. But anyway, that's about all the time I have for today. It's been fun playing with you guys. I hope you all enjoyed the video. And I'll catch you all in the next one, where I think I might either go back to my other character, or I may have another surprise ready for you. I'll have to see what's going on once I get there.
Blessings of the
But anyway. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Been fun playing with you guys. And I hope to see you all in the next one. Once the loading screen is done. Thank you again. Anyway, peace out, wormlings.